la luz para pensar en ti. Y así dejar volar a mi imaginación. Ahí donde todo lo puedo, donde no hay imposibles. Importa vivir de ilusiones, si así estoy feliz. Abrazaré, cuánto te besaré, mis más ardientes anhelos en ti realizaré. Te morderé los labios, me llenaré de ti, y por eso voy a apagar la luz para pensar en ti. Contigo aprendí que existen nuevas y mejores emociones. Profundo, que puedo irme mañana mismo de este mundo. Las cosas buenas ya contigo las viví, y contigo aprendí que yo nací el día en que te conocí.
Estaré contigo, es tomar
vemos al mirarnos tú y yo. Estaré contigo y llenar cada minuto con mis besos. Es bastir mis sentimientos de deseos. Es amarte día a día más y más. Nuestros cuerpos, aún estamos piel con piel unidos, y así siempre estaré contigo. Es amarte día a día más y más. Contigo ya la noche va cubriendo nuestros cuerpos, aún estamos piel con piel. Es amarte día a día más y más. Contigo ya la noche va cubriendo nuestros cuerpos, aún estamos piel con piel unidos, y así siempre estaré contigo.
Kafkes.
Áno, Maro Terno.
odječno, terajkano, te milionovo zapespeno. Radu samo javlja nade, stedikala Maražukara Benja, a očavo Rene ho javlja stedikala tiš, kinjat meske lavri, odkrđam mesko vudar, privitinđam les.
Potles!
Bravo!
Ayan de bute bershen de furda ke tar pastel tar kana hine sho apete na mukhe aja kor pete mukhe tar kada pe dada me talo la kada sho apete me talo la on furda smerti tas te pastalore te
bravo pasa se te me ekval na doničko te da vam na
kono da aja i vam to služi
napišo gor
superar
aquel amor que por poco me llega a matar. No, ahora ya no hay más dolor. Ahora al fin vuelvo a ser yo, pero me acuerdo de ti y otra vez pierdo la calma. Pero me acuerdo de ti y se me desgarra el alma. Pero me acuerdo de ti y se borra mi sonrisa. Pero me acuerdo de ti y mi mundo se hace trizas. Que mi futuro comienza a brillar. Ahora que me han devuelto la seguridad.
Now, if I could ask the bride and groom to please stand. Shall we hear your flowers? Is your full name Renee Duda?
Yes.
And is your full name Maria Horvathova?
Yes.
Before we can proceed with the ceremony, I have to ask if any person present knows of any lawful impediment why Renee and Maria should not be joined in matrimony to declare it now. Okay. That's nice, isn't it? This room in which you are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriages. Before you are joined together in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make to each other. Marriage, according to the law of this country, is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. I'm now going to ask each of you in turn to declare that you know of no lawful reason why you should not marry each other. Renee, it's your turn first. Just a couple of words at a time, repeat them after me.
Yeah.
I do.
Solemnly.
Declare.
That I.
Know not.
Of any.
Lawful impediment. Why I, Renee Duda. May not be joined. In matrimony.
To Maria Horvathova.
Maria, your turn now. I do. Solemnly. Declare.
That I.
Know not.
Of any.
Lawful.
Impediment.
Why I.
Maria Horvathova.
May not.
Be joined.
In matrimony. To Renee Duda. With Renee and Maria having declared that they know of no lawful reason why they should not marry each other, it's now time for them to say the contracting words of their marriage. So at this point we're going to be exchanging rings. So if I could ask the witnesses to stand and the other guests please stand as well. Now Renee, take the ring you're going to exchange with Maria and place it halfway down on her wedding finger. Now, do you want to take a picture? Now, keep the ring there and just turn to face one another. That's it. And then repeat after me.
I call upon these persons here present
to witness
that I, Renee Duda,
do take thee, Maria Horvathova,
to be
My lawful wedded wife. Well done. Push the ring on. Is it on?
Yeah.
It's not coming off, Renny. No. Good. Maria, take the ring you're going to exchange with Renee. Place it halfway down on his wedding finger. That's it. Just halfway. And then just turn it so we can see the ring. That's it. That's better. There you go. And then repeat after me. I call upon.
I call upon.
These persons.
These persons.
Here present.
Here present.
To witness.
To witness.
That I, Maria Horvathova.
That I, Maria Horvathova.
Do take thee.
Do take.
Thee.
Thee.
Renee Duda.
Renee Duda.
To be.
To be.
My lawful.
My lawful.
Wedded husband.
Wedding.
Husband.
Husband.
Well done. Push the ring on. Now is that ring on?
Yeah.
Because it's not coming off, is it? Now stay holding hands. Renee and Maria, with each of you having made these, your declarations of marriage, and through them a solemn and binding contract with each other, in my presence and the registrar, and your witnesses and guests here today, it is now my pleasure to declare you are now lawfully joined together as husband and wife. Do you want to give your wife a kiss? Congratulations, well done. Now, if the witnesses would like to take the seats again and the guests have a sit down.
And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. I wonder what God was thinking when He created. If He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true. When God made you, He must have been thinking about me. He made the sun, He made the moon to harmonize in perfect tune. One can't move without the other. They just have to be together. And that is why I know it's true. You're for me and I'm for you. Cause my world just can't be right,
can't be right
without you in my two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come. When God sends a perfect one, now gone are all my questions about why. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true. When God made you, He must have been thinking about me.
Ooh. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. And from this moment on, I won't. About why, and I've never been so sure.
something in my life. I wonder what God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true.
Sim.
pasajero si no estás conmigo. Y procuro saber qué te esperas de mí. Lo que pidas te doy para hacerte feliz, pero yo no puedo vivir separado de ti. Eres tú la ideal, somos tal para cual. Yo te necesito como el aire que respiro, como huella en el camino, como arena coral. Te necesito como el cielo a las estrellas y el invierno al frío. Yo te necesito como pétalo a su rosa, como besos a su boca.
No tak a mňa vás tu mente privítí, no kazám, že kady sala. Máš kada maré hosti, máš kartu maré hosti, máš kada maré celo familia. A kaňa vás tu mente blahoželí, no pre kada tu maro džives, hoď sa z teba chtále táven, a ne tu maro dživipen, a buď berš tu mente dolo dolo, bak sa súpen. Kala tu ich pohára tu maré. Kaňa vás to odkerlo bíjale oslava, to oslaví naša tady sme pipitko a tady pijeli sa ste leternenge, prebavku sa sypen a te calo živit mene. Takže mali doma tu mente ušte lúbre a te pipin sa ako tu mene a veca. Takže na zdravie, Vlado Manžel. Manguera, ya la
Pero ven que el marido era pequeña. co dáme si, aby sme si odpočinuli do tej horčavy. zamenujeme našu tradičnú na Tromsku svadobnú. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come. When God sends a perfect one, now gone are all my questions about why. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created. All my dreams come true. When God made you, He must have been thinking about me.
Ooh. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart, I'll be there too. And from this moment on,